first multiply like this. Now multiply like this. 5, 6. Okay, but if any here can be simplified with any here, first you simplify.